Good afternoon, dear audience. I would like to welcome you to our channel. My name is Alexander Sudlev, and right now we are at the foundry area of Sovovo Marsh. Today we decided to make a video right from the site, not from our studio. And while our employees are having a lunch, we are finally granted this opportunity. I would like to summarize the results of our work that was accomplished prior to our stage 15, and let's focus specifically on that. I suggest that we should start with the construction site. And here it is worth mentioning that the beginning of 2020 was marked by some weather adversities. I'm talking not about frosty weather, but also unprecedented amount of precipitations on the site. Of course, it imposed certain constraints on us, and some of the works had to be stopped. And of course, it was difficult from the physical and financial point of view. And of course, we understand that since we had to clear up the site and melt the snow, of course, it led to some certain financial expenses. We have already covered it in our programs, in our videos. But nowadays, the weather is way better. Snow started to melt, and thanks to the well-prepared drainage system, we don't have any problem with water discharge from the site, and despite all the weather complexities, we still started to pour concrete foundations. You can already see this video on your screen. And while our specialists will be working with concrete foundations, also at the site, right now we have all the metal structures needed for the frame of the building and the foundation of the building. Metal structures are produced by the Astron company. This is one of our contractors, and they will be responsible for some installation works as well. So when we start using these metal structures and when we start erecting the building, that will mark a new stage for us. We will use all these metal structures that you can see right now on the screen. But after that, we will proceed to the use of slabs, to the facing materials, something that is needed for finalizing this stage. And now let's say a few words about other events that actually took place at the area leased by Sovovo Marsh. Right now, we are preparing the site for the future automated lines, and it will be done specifically for asynchronous electric motors. It is a very important thing, and our partner, Victor Aristov, Vaihai company, they actually selected and acquired all the necessary equipment for that matter, and at the end of April, it will be delivered to the site. In May, we plan to mount and launch our automated lines. As for our items produced, of course, it might vary depending on the number of factors. It will depend on the size of the motor, on the fittings, etc. But on average, we think that the power of the line will allow to produce up to 12,000 motors per month. It is really important to have all those things in place, because already within this area, we will be able to train our employees. We will manage to organize all the necessary workshops, startup and adjustment works, and so on and so forth. And of course, it will speed up the process. And there we will have a clear picture regarding where we are right now, etc. I don't think that I actually need to extrapolate that much on that. You do understand that. And after commissioning of this area, then these production lines will be taken to our own site, to our own premises. And I will congratulate you on that as soon as we have done that. We should also say that a lot of works are being now executed at our laboratories. I'm talking about different tests and experiments. I would like to give the floor to Igor Korhov. He will provide us with more details regarding experimental laboratory. Good afternoon, dear Audience, today I would like to say a few words about those changes that we have had at our laboratory. We have already shared a long video at Sovelmash regarding all those changes, but in brief I should say that we have installed additional high accuracy equipment. We also have all the necessary cables in place to simplify the installation process, and even more important, we have a special programming hardware complex, and now with the help of those things, we can analyze all the possible results and also have them at hand. Apart from that, we also have some new fittings for testing for motor wheels and in two options, via belts and actually. We should also say a few words about our own incremental encoder. That is a great achievement for the whole project and for the company in general. The point that in a traction motors, you have to have a frequency control, and to do that, you have to have an encoder. Thanks to the fact that Sovelmash specialist created their own encoder, we are no longer dependent on other companies or suppliers or countries. It means that our solution fully corresponds to all the requirements regarding the sensor, and we really can control the motor. Apart from that, our solution is a way cheaper than other equivalents, and of course it has a direct impact on the production process. Apart from the sensor itself, also Sovelmash specialist developed and created a special unit allowing us to produce up to 30,000-40,000 different components, elements, which are needed for all those sensors. And I should say that it's a very important stage. This is something that is really important in the whole processes of the chain. We have contributed a lot to this very achievement. And now we can order here any element of encoder. If you just go to the website of Sovelmash, here you just need to go to services, and there you'll find all the necessary information regarding those elements. And since we started talking about the website of the company, I should say that now here you can acquire asynchronous motors with combined winding Slavyanka. The number is limited, so that is why you can order them right now, and you can order the motor that you want. You just only need to specify the sizes. We are working in different directions, and patents is also one of them. At the website, you can see a big number of patents with detailed information about each of them. Here we have one of the recent patents regarding motor wheels and how it should be integrated in the suspension. We can see here particular advantages because it is fixed both in the two-wheel light vehicle. It can also be used for four-wheel vehicles, for ordinary vehicles, military vehicles, I don't know, heavy weights, construction vehicles. The only thing that you need is actually console or a panel for it to be fit. And of course, inevitably, it leads to a big number of advantages. And especially for those who are keeping a very close eye on Sovelmash, we also provide official information from Fed resources. Here you can find information about audits with detailed information regarding the performance of Sovelmash. It has been verified, it has been checked out, and it can be found in official resources. It points out to viability of the company, and also it points out to the fact that we fully correspond to all the requirements that are put forward against any legal entity. And now I would like to summarize some of the results that we have already achieved. A lot of work has been done, a lot of work. It could be seen in different areas, but there is a lot of work ahead. We know that the weather is getting better and better, and of course it will allow us to keep up pace with our schedule, something that we have already planned in terms of construction and installation processes. Probably we will even speed up somewhere, but we shouldn't forget about management and control either. It should be done on a regular basis. process in order to optimize some of the processes that are now taking place both at the construction site and also at the leased areas, at laboratories, at experimental sites, at different departments, and also departments working with documentation. We are working a lot on breakdown documentation, financial documents. We are trying to make sure that all the processes are optimized. We're trying to make sure that every single document is there in its right place. So, dear friends, dear colleagues, dear investors, I would like to wish us good luck, and also I want us to achieve all those goals that we have planned for ourselves. Thank you, and see you soon.